Exercise 9A. 15th sum. Using this information in the given figure to prove AB equal to FE and BD equal to CF. So, in figure AB is parallel to EF. So, angle B equal to angle F. AB parallel to EF. BF is transversal. These two angles are alternate angles. So, angle B equal to angle F. So already in the diagram angle C equal to angle D kuduthirukanga adhe mari AC side in the triangle DE side equal kuduthirukanga. So in triangle ABC and triangle EFD angle B equal to angle F, since AB is parallel to EF, alternate angles are equal, then angle C equal to angle D given, then AC equal to DE given. So if AC equal to D angle B opposite side on the AC, so angle F opposite side D. So by AAS congruence, these two triangles are congruent. So their corresponding sides are equal. So in our corresponding sides rough figure. So in triangle ABC vary corresponding angle and corresponding side. So angle B inge verkunna, angle F inge irkunno, then angle C inge na, angle D inge irkunno. So remaining vertices on the E potukalam. Triangle ABC first potrom, then angle B kode corresponding equal angle vande F, so inge F place panikno, then C equal angle vande D other place panikno, then E inge place panikno. So corresponding sides vande penanna AB equal to FE. So AB equal to FE vandru, so hence first one is proved. But next one, the next corresponding side one, BC equal to FD. One one only kuduthutanga AC equal to ED ingiradhu given. So remaining corresponding sides one, BC equal to FD. So by corresponding parts of congruent triangle are equal. So if a BC a padathula vandu in figure BC FD eludhalana BD plus DC eludhalam. So BD plus DC eludhalam. So BD plus DC. Then same way FD a padathula FD eludhalana again DC plus CF eludhalam. So DC plus CF. So DC DC rendu side cut aayidum. So BD equal to CF. So hence second part is proved. Ila second part nama BD equal to CF nu sonnom. So BD equal to CF, hence 2 is proved.